So we've built this summary, and that's fantastic. But eventually, we're going to have new sales information that gets uploaded into the system. That summary file is just a snapshot, as it were, of when I just built it a second ago. What we need to do is utilize our scheduling logic to rerun that summary, maybe every night or every week. We can do that over an admin menu. It's one of our utilities, and it's over here at messaging and schedule tasks. For now, I will just call this group nightly and save and return. So nightly is a group that I've made that I can now add individual tasks to. Empower has lots of individual tasks that you could do. You could email a report or output a text message or build a PDF. Lots of different things you can do. In our case, we're just going to run a summary, and we're going to call this our refresh sales summarized table. We'll save and proceed. Empower wants to know which report we want, or which dictionary. And in our case, there's only one, MRC report, and our app, summary 10. So that's it. We've added an application to the task, and now we just have to tell it what frequency it should run. And we can do that over on our schedule tasks module. And in my case here, I can say that I want to have a task called nightly that's going to run every morning at 3 in the morning, and it'll refresh that data for me.